Good afternoon, DC. I'm Bryson, and here's your news for the week of September 21st. Attention juniors and seniors, be sure to be checking your email for an invitation to apply for NHS. Attention juniors, be sure to check out for the virtual junior parent night information video that can be accessed from the daily email or the school website. For more information, contact Mrs. Fleischner in guidance. Any student interested in taking an AP exam must register with their AP teacher course website. Details below outline the deadline to register for the first and second semester class. For a first semester course, November 3rd is the deadline for students to access the class code for your course so exams can be ordered. Any changes after November deadline will have a $40 late fee applied to the order change. For a second semester course, the deadline to have the class set up and students enrolled is February 26th. Any changes after the February deadline will have a $40 late fee applied to the order change. Now stay tuned for this week's version of PowerPoints.
DC family, can't wait to see you guys back in person here. We've got freshmen that are coming this week, their A group on Wednesday. And then the following week, which will be next week, we'll have a full week of the hybrid schedule, A and B groups meeting in person. And then, of course, we have fall break. And then after that, we got everybody coming back, at least on the hybrid schedule, we hope. So be good to see students back in our building. It's been a long time, and I'm sure you guys are eager and ready for that to happen. Got a quote for you today by Mike Vance. It says, "Success and all good things in life start with a genuine concern for others." Now, that is putting others first in your thinking, is what that tells me. And it's countercultural to what we kind of learn in what we grow up with in our culture now is we have this message sent to us through ads and everything. Think about yourself. Think about yourself first. And that's really opposite of that. And that's a mindset shift for some of you to start thinking about others first. And it's not natural, but it's something that you have to work at and you have to be intentional about. And when you start putting others first in your thinking, you'll stop and realize you're going to start gaining a lot of friends. So be ready. And a lot of people start liking you more. And you'll set yourself up for success in the end when you do that. Plus, you just feel good about yourself. So, and I know you'll make others feel better. So when you come back to school, have that mindset of putting others first in your thinking. Sit back and watch how your life unfolds and how things just work for you. So have a great day. And as always, stay classy, DC.
Attention seniors, Mrs. Powers has emailed a virtual county to college video to your DCHS email address. Be sure to view and see how you can be entered in the door prize drawing sponsored by Mrs. Nicodemus and the Frisk. The deadline to be entered in the drawing is Friday, September 25th at 3 o'clock. Now a message from Mrs. Powers and guidance.
Hi, seniors. Just a couple of reminders. Again, regardless of your last name, I will be your guidance counselor this year in relation to college applications, scholarships, and transcripts. So if you are applying to any school, please list me as your guidance counselor, Kelly Powers. And that way, any recommendation forms and such will come to my email. So if you have already applied to one and you listed one of the other counselors here that normally help you with your scheduling, if you would go in and change that, eventually you'll get an email from me asking you to do that. So it just speeds up the process a little bit on your application. Also, seniors, would you like to win a door prize for the County to College virtual video? You have to watch it and see what I ask you to do, and the response is in the form of an email to me in order to win something cool that we think you can take with you to your dorm next year in the fall. Take some time to watch that. It's about 30 minutes long, full of information that can benefit you and your parents in your journey to applying for colleges and scholarships. Please let me know if I can help in any way. I'm here every day at school, ready to serve you. Thanks. Have a great day.
Attention all students that are needing permit verification forms. If you are eligible to take your permit soon, you will need to obtain a permit verification form from DCHS. These forms are available in the front office. You can fill it out when you and leave it for a principal to sign. We will call you when it is ready. You are able to get these before you turn 16, so consider getting it done a few weeks before your test so you don't have to wait. Now stay tuned for my word from Ms. Wilkerson.
Hello, DC. Welcome to the DC Media Center. I'm Ms. Wilkerson, your library media specialist. I'm here today just to tell you about a few things that the DC Media Center offers for you as students. Of course, we have books. We have not only the hard copies, but we now carry ebooks and audiobooks. So be sure to follow the DC Media Center virtual library page to learn how to check out those ebooks and audiobooks. We also have offer research help through KYVL and CSRS. So if you need to do research, contact me. I'll give you the passwords and show you how to conduct all of that research. In addition, we have desktop computers here that you can use at school in case you ever forget your desk. In case you ever forget your laptop. Finally, we offer printing and student IDs. Printing is a little different this year, and we'll go over that process. But needless to say, you'll need to make sure you put your names and your room numbers on your papers this year so that we can deliver those papers to you. Finally, student IDs. We will be giving out student IDs the first day of school. Your first one is free. This year, you'll have to wear your student ID so that we can recognize you with your mask on. But if you lose one, you can come here to the Media Center and pay $3 for a replacement one. Your student ID will allow you to check out library books, to check out of school, to check into school, and to also swipe in the lunch lines for your lunch. Welcome back, DC. We've missed you. I can't wait to see you.
That's all your news this week, DC. Stay safe.